Now that the dust has settled a little on the controversial interview that former Prime Minister Dato' Sri Najib Razak conducted with Al Jazeera, maybe it's time to take stock of what happened, make some observations, try to come to some conclusions as to why it went so badly for Najib and why things happened the way they did.